We just came to worship together because it is important at this time that, you know, people see that sense of family getting together and praying.